1861. Sergeant, he did serve in the Marine Corps. As private in 1901, the Medal of Honor on foreign shore. It was in Tiensin China where he did distinguish himself in mortal combat with meritorious conduct. This kid came out alive from this dangerous path. So he lived until 1931, when he did pass away as an old man. But we will not forget what he had done, so we do honor him because we can. The Medal of Honor he won back then, so in the history books he was banned.